So how long did it take you to get here?
It took me like an hour on the dot actually to get here, but I thought like, that's just typical of London, it takes about an hour.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's like, it's a great city, but it's, you know, it does take a while to get to places.
I'm really excited for that gig. There's more gigs that are coming up that I'm hopefully going to get my hands on.
Hopefully I can, you know, plan to see them soon.
I think music's a great vehicle for emotion. I think people are getting too bored of basic apps like Tinder, Hinge and Bumble being very superficial. I think dating apps today, they've become too fatigued with just based on looks. I think when trying to find a relationship, it's all about something that's a bit deeper, understanding another person's emotions.
I'm Shahzad Yunus, founder and CEO of Muzmatch. We transform how Muslims meet and marry around the world.
My name is Christian Mercer. I am the founder of Positive Plus One, which is a dating app for the HIV community.
So there are a variety of different ways that you can be matched in the dating industry by the different apps. Some specialise on age groups, some look at different religions, some match people according to their diet, so whether you're a vegan. There's even an app that matches people with beards with people who want to stroke them.
How someone looks is what is initially going to draw you to them, but I think this app is interesting in that you know, you can kind of figure out a little bit about a person by what they listen to. So I think it gives almost like not a second opportunity, but it just gives a bit more depth to the experience.
So I think it's a nice, light, fun concept for a dating app, but in terms of actually finding a real match, I think you're going to struggle to if you're basing it off their music taste, because actually that doesn't tell you anything about the other person's value system or who they would be in a relationship. It's just a hobby, and lots of people have very different hobbies and have really good relationships.
Will there be a second date?
Yeah, I'd like to. Yeah, I think if she's up for it.
I'm up for it, yeah. There'll be a second date.